Great American Coasters here, and I'm going to show you how to reserve a time with the Flash Pass at Hurricane Harbor. There she stands.
Please choose your ride.
Then you choose your ride, and Bonzo is closed.
Please scan your band to confirm your reservation.
Then
enjoy your day at Six Flags.
Easy as that, says 29 minutes, because I'm going to go on that in 29 minutes. They keep going back and forth in between the time of, or how long it's going to be until I get on the ride, and the number of the ride. The number of that is 6, which is Reptile Ridge. And it also shows the regular time on the bottom. Like, you know, the actual time. Flash passes at Hurricane Harbor are only $10, plus a $5 deposit, which you get back if you bring the band back. Gold flash passes are $20, plus the deposit. Well, that's actually if you're a season pass holder. If you're not a season pass holder, it's $5 more than the regular price. I'm going to show you how to cancel reservation with the flash pass.
Please scan your band to confirm your reservation. Enjoy your day at Six Flags.